Before starting this benchmark video, I have to make an important announcement. From November to December, I want to focus on only benchmarking games from the 2000s, because I haven't tested as many games from that period as I would have liked to on this channel, and I'm quite desperate to benchmark a few great and quite familiar old classics, which means that during the last 2 months of 2022, I also won't be accepting requests for games that are made after 2009. I might make one or two exceptions when I feel like to, or if one of you kids starts spamming my comment sections. So that's the announcement. Let's finally start this benchmark video.
Consider the fact that for the first time ever, Thank you. deactivate the suppression field and let us breed again. Allow me to address the anxiety rather than try to answer every possible question. Underlying your concerns rather than trying to answer every possible question.